Duel one! You win! Duel 2! You win! Duel 3! You lose! Duel 4! win! Duel 5! You lose! Duel 6! You win! Duel 7! You win! Duel 8! You win! Duel 9! You win! Final duel! Thank you. You win! Game over!
Hi everyone! In this latter part of the video, I share some thoughts on the fights you just saw. The footage you see on the background right now is from the 6 warm-up duels we had before the actual fights, so neither of the players go into these fights unprepared. So, I went into these fights with a rapier build, that I admit isn't the most interesting build to watch in action, since playing with the rapier as the main weapon usually consists of knowing when to poke and when not to poke. Hardest challenge probably with the rapier play is to keep yourself as unpredictable to your opponent as possible, because rapiers are quite one-dimensional when it comes to their moveset, thus making them quite easy victims to parry. I was doing a decent job at mixing things up with the firebombs and occasional whip usage to avoid getting parried by Robotic Frog, or Josh that his real name is. But I still got my ass parried a few times, so points for Josh from that. In retrospect, I should have maybe relied on my whip a bit more in these fights, to avoid getting parried. But it's easy to be wise afterwards, isn't it? I myself didn't really go for any parry attempts in these fights, since the strength of my build mainly relies on counter hits, and the risk-reward ratio when going for parries with rapier isn't too high. And my opponent wasn't showing any clear pattern either, so I skipped parrying almost entirely. Overall, Josh gave me a really good challenge in all of these fights, and I'm very happy on how this first episode turned out. Thank you all for watching, and hopefully you all enjoyed the fights here. Take care.